G'day Toasted Sandwich fans. Today I'm really stoked to be able to share with you an idea that I've had percolating in the back of my mind for some while now. A friend suggested to me rocket with apple cider vinegar dressing with blue cheese and pear. And I thought, how can I make a toasted sandwich of this? You know, it needs a sandwich within a sandwich. It needs a sandwich within a sandwich to insulate the rocket from wilting while allowing the cheese and the onion and the mushrooms all to cook around it. And geez, I'm just salivating thinking, I'm wondering, how does it taste? So let's find out. Whoa. Immediately there was the sweetness of the pear, and then in creeped the tanginess of the vinegar. And of course the cheese started running out the sides. There's so much going on in this. Oh wow. It alternates, so you get like a bit of the sweet onion, a bit of the sweet pear, mouthful of sticky, salty cheese. And then of course there's the rocket with the that apple cider vinegar dressing. It's just kind of cuts through the mix. And the mushrooms, a bit like the wrap itself, the bread wrap that's in there, have absorbed the cheese. And so they're quite warm and slick and, you know, tasty. Oh, incredible. Wow. Sensational. This is just like, oh, it's a whole other level. Yummy. Pear, rocket, and blue cheese are just incredible. You know, I don't normally give ratings. 11 out of 10, easily. Maybe 12 out of 10. Yeah, whew. I'm coming back to this. This was, wow, sensational. Yeah, until next time, happy sandwich toasting.